was pretty cool because we had Neo Tamp last year, but this year we had like we had Ray Ray, we had Angelic, and then Ricky. He came at last minute, so it was a pretty godlike tournament. Grand finals for both games were amazing for Marvel and Ultra Street Fighter 4. Hats off to that man, because I don't know if I could have been able to do it even playing.
Yeah. tell you 9 years later.
Well, Decapre is the best. The only reason she's so much faster than Arthur is because the game doesn't slow down as much with her. Arthur forces slowdown on like every boss. She avoids a lot of it.
People die, it's like, and that's, I understand that. What's up, Fifth?